Hello viewers, today we learn how to convert decimal number into binary. For to convert decimal number into binary, now we will look in CalC. First step, press setup or mode. Now second step, press option number 4. Option number 4. Now we will enter into decimal mode. Press third step, type any decimal number. Now for type decimal number, we have taken example 5 as a decimal and you are going to convert into binary. Now type 5, press equal to 5 equal to decimal 5. Now here is bin means binary, press binary. Here is 101 means decimal of 5 is 101 in binary. Now we will switch into decimal once again. For second example, press simple here, DEC means decimal. Now we will take another example. I have some written examples here. Now we will take 8 as a decimal. Press 8 as a decimal. Press equal to 8, decimal equal to 8. Now press binary. Here is 1000. Here is 1000. Now we will take another example, 14 as a decimal. Press simple here decimal. Type 14 means 14. Press equal to 14, decimal equal to 14. Now press binary. Decimal 14's binary 1110. 1110. You can take another example. Press decimal. Now you take 11. Press 11 here. Press equal to decimal, binary decimal. For binary, press binary 1011. Here is 11. 1011. Thank you.